The call to allow Christians grow oil palm on church land to boost their incomes was made during the bishop's visit to Bumanji Parish in Kalangala District this week. The Masaka Catholic Diocesan Bishop Severus Jumba paid a courtesy visit to the Kalangala oil palm growers' offices to discuss the matter further.
Important, first of all, to keep the land when you haven't utilized it. It's wrong. And then, why I am advising the church, requesting also the bishop to use the land of the parishes. We have much land which are undeveloped. We think that if you plant palm oil, we add it on coffee. I know some parishes, they grow coffee, but if we add on coffee, palm oil, it will be more economy to the church.
The Kalangala Oil Palm Grower Trust board members, led by Constantine Suvuga, compared coffee growing to palm oil. He implored the Catholic Church to consider investing in the crop.
The income from palm oil to coffee, palm oil is so high, almost 100 miles away from coffee. Why? Palm oil we harvest every month. Although palm oil is like other crops you have in Uganda, but the difference is that every week you harvest, especially when we are in the big production. And when it is in scarcity, for example, like on the dry season, we harvest two times.
During our interview with the bishop, he narrated that the idea will be presented before the management committee of the diocese in order to have a response to his call.
When I visited the offices of the outgrowers, outgrowers of Kalangala district at the headquarters of the trust, I've been challenged by their leadership to think about using church land, much of it which is still idle, to grow the palm oil.
Before his visit to Kalangala Oil Palm Grower Trust offices, Bishop Jumba first confirmed 45 children at Bumanji Catholic Parish, where he urged believers to pray for their friends to reaffirming their faith in God.
Naye ekisooka kasi tolaba omukristu nga takyasoma Sunday, tandika okutya, mweraliikiririreko, musabire nnyo. Engeri endala ey'obujjumbizi bw'eddiini kwe kusabira bannaffe abali mu nsuku n'abali mu bigezo ebitagambika.
The receiving the sacrament of confirmation, there's the problem of parents shifting from one place or from one island to another, moving with their families, so they find themselves in new localities where the discipline, even in some islands, don't have even churches.
So far in these two times the bishop has visited us, it has strengthened us and it has shown us that our Father in Lord is with us every time. Because Kalangala, it's a hard reach, a hard to reach.
Report compiled by Samuel Nkuba for the news.